right, guys, doing a filler for the Origins. Teams on the left in blue. Top 13 get in. Want to wish you guys good luck. Here we go. I'll make one for Flawless on the right here. My last two cases. One, three. Let's get our holiday freaking weekend going with some sick hits. Flawless Baseball's right here. Going crazy. Only got two spots left in that plus the filler. Got four in here. Here we go. Four times. Once, twice, thrice, and four. So we got Barry. Clutch, 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 no-hitter. Barry, Gebby, Jason, Steve, no-hitter. Fanatic, Mark, Jason, Fanatic. Getting in that one. Or to Jason. Fanatic would be 14. All right, we'll draft those teams. I'm going to take a look at doing the Flawless next with a filler. And let's see. Barry at one. Nope, there's plenty of teams still available, Matthias. Let me drop that link for you, buddy. Along with Flawless, too. I'm not going to beat around the bush. Never know what Barry's going to do. So, Clutch, let me know what you do with your 2, 3, 4. Hey Dave, got your message. I'll take a look at that. Take a look at that card for you, man. Rams. It's teams in blue only, Clutch, so I can do the Rams for you. And then next highest price would be like the Vikings. Teams in blue are for sale. Teams in yellow. Our teams in blue are for the filler. Our teams in yellow are for sale. Bikes, cool. And then you got one more, dude. Check my phone. Okay, give me 1 second. Chargers. No hitter. John, John, John. Just sell me the false box. Okay, John. Let's see what I can do on those last four. Oh, shit. What do I do? John, hit you back on the text. The Gabster at 7. So, Russell. The random hit break. So basically, we open up a box of Flawless Baseball. Usually 10 cards. Usually a bonus. So we take all 10 cards and we put the description of the 10 cards. So say I hit a Babe Ruth, you know, dual relic. So put Babe Ruth dual relic plus the descriptions of all 9 cards in a spreadsheet. I'll put the winners. I'm sorry, the people who bought those 10 spots for those 10 possible cards. We shake both lists in a randomizer, so you're going to get a random card within that break. So everyone's guaranteed a card. It's just what card you get is determined by the randomizer. I missed number 6. Oh, you're right. I'm sorry. Forgot about the Barry. Sorry, Barry. I can never forget about a Barry. All right, Saints going next. Jason and number 8. Oh, did I put them on the wrong spreadsheet? Alright, what did I just do here? Alright, Gabby. I know that her. Alright, here we go. Last drunk test. Alright, that's that. That's that. Let me know if I'm missing anything. About 9. All right, where was I? Sending a quick text. Packers. I do have Origins. That's what we're doing right now. All those teams in yellow are for sale. So if you like any of those teams, check out BillsBoxBreaks.com. Click on tonight's tasty menu of Pick Your Team Breaks. Scroll down to the bottom, and the link is there. No hitter. Let me know if I fucked up those picks. any alarming rate. D-Rob. You know you want that D-Rob. Fnatic. Alright. Here's what I had. Last time I've been doing giraffes for a while. Steve to Patriots. Yeah, you're right. You're totally right. That's right. Okay. That's right. Sorry, I'm looking at my text. I'm looking at emails. I'm looking at too many screens. Let me just focus on this draft, finish this off. That's my fault, guys. Mark at 12. Yeah, no problem, man. I'll ship the briefcase plus some packs. Let me know what he's into. And Mark, you got the Jets or the Bears? Flipping in between too many damn pages, then I get discombobulated. And speaking of discombobulation, let me make a flawless filler while we're doing the flawless baseball personal box. Put the Titans in there. Thanks, Jack. 130s usually, 75s. 75 for the straight autos, not patch autos. For the 130s, I use the 130s for the patch autos. And the relic autos from the vets are a little bit thicker. So you want to use a little bit bigger of a case there. All right, so we got Mark grabbing the Jets. And Jason. Bears. All right, let's make a flawless filler, and then I'm going to drop the baseball. Let's get some big old baseball for John. Here's the flawless. Drop some links here, and I'll get this going. Yeah, 130s. I'm starting to expand the And here's the Origins before I filler out the rest of those. He did. He did, my friend. Scheffler going for those Texans. All right, teams are flying. Bumsky, what's going on, Sheffy? I'm going to make this filler for the Flawless. I'm going to go grab that box of Flawless Baseball. All right, so I'm going to put the Titans in there. Let's make a juicy first filler for Flawless. Let's put the Titans. Let's put the Rams. Let's put the Patriots. No, someone always wants to go hunting for those. Let's put the Broncos at 3. Not much, man. It was a little late to the final or a fantasy football draft. Got David Johnson in the first round. Pumped about that. It was my first league. I got the last pick, so my first league was shit, so I'm trying to redeem myself with the second league. But the first league I put money on, second league I didn't, but either way. Just want some nice scores up there. Let's put the Steelers up there at 5. Let's put the Colts at 6. Put the Lions at 7, 8, 9, 10. Got a pre-order for already 1. Did you? How'd you end up? I'm going to try to keep it around 42. Let me double check the prizes here. So we got 45, 50, 45, 170, 85, 50, 95, 140, 200. Nelson grabbing a division in the Flawless going down tonight, too. All right, guys, let me drop that Flawless. Let me go grab a fresh case for you, John. You'll get to choose between briefcase number 1 and 2. All right, Titans will be in that first filler. Titans, Rams, all those juicy teams. Let me drop that, pull these teams. I'm going to go grab that Flawless Baseball. There's the football. Here's the Flawless Football. Let me drop that link. Filling up the rest of the Origins tonight. I like to do some mixer stuff, too. See what we get to. It was my first draft with defensive players tonight. You know what? I didn't like it. I didn't like it. I was like, who the fuck do I... I don't know who to pick. I'm like, what are they giving points for? What am I doing? It's like a bunch of bullshit. Yeah, I mean, defense. If I pick a full defensive team, that's fine. But I had 3 slots for defensive players, and Yahoo wasn't ranking them when I was, like, picking. I'm like, well, I don't know what to do. It wasn't just, like, straight defense. It was, like, just something I haven't done before. And the way the Yahoo app had it, it was not helping at all. I was pumped about getting David Johnson. I got David Johnson. I got Odell Beckham. I got to take a look at my whole lineup, but wasn't too disappointed by the latter. All right, guys, just taking these teams out, and I'm going to do a personal box. Now, John, you got to think about when I open this case, do you want the first box or the second box? Box number one, top box or bottom box from the case? You think about it when I go grab that case. Yeah, let me know what you want to do. Minnesota being pulled. We got flawless going, guys. Flawless. Steelers. Rams, Titans. All right, I'm going to go grab a personal box of flawless baseball. So stick around. About to see a case of flawless baseball, guys. Let's do it. Thank you. like the case of baseball. Let's do it, John. All right, John. There's that case, my man. I'll take a look at my links after this. That's Fanatics. All right, Johnny boy, you want to random it one or two? We can do that for you.